Well, children under 5 could be eligible for a coronavirus vaccine as soon as next month. That's according to Dr. Anthony Fauci. He says studies show Pfizer's dose for kids 6 months to 24 months provided an adequate response, but that wasn't the case for children 2 to 4 years. Dr. Fauci says Pfizer is still determining that correct dose, so it might take a little longer to get the data to the FDA.